Every other baller might try to stop her, but they can't see Caitlin Clark. This is the Iowa Guard's heroic journey to the NCAA Final. Near unstoppable. It might be the only way to describe Caitlin Clark's record-breaking run in the 2023 NCAA tournament. Playing for her home state of Iowa, Clark went lights out in almost every game. Her incredible scoring and passing made up over 60% of Iowa's offensive output, and her leadership, charisma, and immense talent put her name in the headlines around the world. Throwing up a few you-can't-see-me taunts at her unlucky opponents certainly didn't hurt either. John Cena has nothing on Caitlin Clark. The 6-foot guard's play was so dominant that she was able to take Iowa to the final for the first time in the school's history. Up against LSU in the championship game, Clark was firing on all cylinders once again. But the Tigers were on the hunt, pushing to a huge halftime lead. Iowa were down, but not out. Caitlin Clark and her teammates fought back, going on a 15-2 run in the third. But with just over a minute remaining in the third quarter, Clark picked up her fourth foul. This left Caitlin on the edge for the entire fourth quarter. The LSU Tigers ended up winning the game and reigning on Clark's previously perfect parade. The 6-foot guard finished with 30 points and 8 assists. And while her stat line is impressive, it means little when it comes in a losing effort. The Hawkeyes failed to win the big one. But Clark is still extremely proud of herself and her teammates, and all that they accomplished this year. I want my legacy to be the impact that I can have on young kids and the people in the state of Iowa, and I hope I brought them a lot of joy this season. I understand we came up one win short, but I think we have a lot to be proud of. Caitlin Clark. When speaking of things Caitlin Clark can be proud of, there are almost too many to list. In Clark's chase for championship glory, the 21-year-old notched 1,055 points, good enough for fourth most all-time in an NCAA Division I season. And Clark's 8.6 dimes a game allowed her to become the first player to record more than 1,000 points and 300 assists in a single Division I season. An historic year. And perhaps the best part is that Caitlin Clark still has another year in college to go. Those untouched records might as well consider themselves broken. Clark currently has 2,717 points over her first three seasons. She needs only 811 more to break Kesley Plum's record. Clark has certainly proven herself capable, but thanks to a COVID-19 waiver that would allow her to play a fifth year in college, we might as well just hand Plum's accolade over to Caitlin Clark now. With such insane achievements within arm's reach, fans can't wait to see more of the girl that flashed the "You Can't See Me" taunts in this year's tournament. And Caitlin Clark herself seemingly can't wait to give winning that championship another shot. I'm lucky that this isn't my last time wearing an Iowa uniform. I just appreciate what we did here and everything we were able to accomplish. I feel like the sky's the limit for myself and this program. Caitlin Clark, 21 years old with 2 scoring titles, 2 Nancy Lieberman Awards, a Naismith College Player of the Year Award, and the Iowa Miss Basketball Tour name. Caitlin Clark is one of the most promising prospects in basketball. She is following in the footsteps of legends. And while she didn't win the NCAA championship, her journey getting to the final game is not one soon to be forgotten. When it comes to the women's game, Caitlin Clark has got next. Iowa's own superstar is making major waves in the sport. But can Clark take the Hawkeyes back to the final next season? Only time will tell. But we can't wait to watch more of Caitlin Clark's awesome play.